So, last we left off was spider venom, so we need the dragon's fire. So we gotta go upstairs. Look into my crystal ball. I just got out of work, ready to beat this. Ooh. A little secret area. Ooh, nice little secret. Oh. Left my Super Nintendo on all night so I could beat this. Ah. Alright, start fresh. Okay. Through the gate. These cheap shots. All right. Secrets there. Get their heart though. This is a cool little level. It's like from a magic ball. Ooh. I don't know how to get up there without getting hit. I'll take that. Nice little secret. Get some extra cash. Taking a swim. Alright. Hope everyone's day is going pretty good. Mine wasn't too bad. Hopefully beat this and go out to dinner with my friend. And then we'll be back on schedule for Pack Watch tonight. Tonight we got Bust or Bust Loose. This one was rough. Another room down. I don't think I can kill those guys with the pointy things. But I don't know, I can kill those guys. Maybe I'll try. Nope, definitely not. Try that again. Yeah, I don't know how to do that jump without being hit. What up, Rick? No game audio. Oh, you had your Twitch on mute? Nice. I do that all the time. How's your day going? Not bad, just working. Cool. I just got out of work. Figured I'd finish this one off before tonight's pack watch. Can't seem to get that down though. More of a run instead of a jump. Dingo. I despawned it somehow. What? All right, man. Thanks for stopping in, man. I'm just gonna try and beat this. I'll be on later tonight, too, so. Alright, man. Yeah, I should be there on Thursday. Weird the hell that despawns after you get to a certain spot. Probably save on a RAM. I don't know how to get through there. Thank you. Got two more levels after that, so. Still not sure how to do that without being hit. That's another room with an extra life. Is there a boss around here? Such BS. I think this is the last room before the boss. Come on. This is the cheapest. Come on, get it together. Take your time. Are you kidding? Just let me make it to the boss, please. I beg you. I feel like I can get up there. Just off that bounce jump. Alright, here's that room. Come on, baby. Do this. Thank you. What the heck, dude? Like, glitches out so bad that a boss appears. That cube can hit you on the side. That doesn't make sense. Because you can run into it. The collision detection in this game is terrible. Oh my god. Thank you. Sorry about that. Here's the boss, I think. Got one life. What the hell? Keep doing that. Yes. Fat Dragon's Flare.
Now we need to jump in the basement to find normal underwear. Then raid the icebox to find magician's gloves.
Dark down here. Take my hat to help you see. Can't get those guys. Thank you. feel like I made some pretty good progress in that level. Just gotta take your time, pretty much. Let everything drop down that needs to drop down. Something like that. Can't rush it. Oh my gosh. I'll be relieved when I beat this one. I'm going straight to disc replay and selling it. Oh my god. Alright. This game is stupid. That's a good strat. That's not a good strat. Almost there. I can feel it. There's room one. Oh my gosh, I keep forgetting about that. I don't know why I did that. Shoot. Still got four lives. Come on. I can do this. With my light hat. feel like I'm so close. Through that exit. Oh my gosh. Two lives left. Gosh, I got stuck on one. don't know why I jumped right into that. This game is stupid. I wish I would give you another heart piece if you already had full hearts. In case you do something stupid like that. Forget about that part. Oh my god. We'll get it. Alright. you. Got his heart. Hopefully. That was close. I was nabbed for sure. Down. So I stay calm. Stay close to the spawn. It's pretty important too. Too close to that little nugget, dude. We gotta hit that little switch. Underwear down. One last level to do.